140 pounds, high flying Kevin Von Erich. Bronco Lubitsch, your referee. Bronco Lubitsch, the referee, now as we're ready to start this event, our main event on World Class Championship Wrestling. Kevin Von Erich with his two brothers will be involved in the 12-man two-ring bout at Texas Stadium May 5th. That is the second annual David Von Erich Memorial Star Wars Wrestling Spectacular. Kevin Von Erich and his brother Kerry attacked the last time I think we saw you. From just not too far back. In a tag team event with these two, Chris Adams and Gino Hernandez. Attacked at the end of the bout as they were hit by the belts that Chris Adams is carrying right there. So here we go. Gino Hernandez, Kevin Von Erich. Watch Chris Adams. He is causing another dimension to this bout now as he stays ringside. Our main event on World Class Championship Wrestling. Try to pick up a little discussion there on strategy, kind of like coaches on the sideline. Kevin Von Erich and Gino have battled many, many times. Their wars are legendary. Their exploits are legendary against each other at a tag event. And it's appropriate that this year on the David Von Erich second annual spectacular, it is Kevin who goes after the World Heavyweight Championship, and we all feel, and I'm sure he does, and everyone who has followed him for years, and like his brother Kerry, who won that championship last year, Kevin will prevail and wear the World Heavyweight Championship belt. That would be a fitting climax to a most memorable day in the world of wrestling. Bronco Lubitsch now is warning Chris Adams to stay off the apron. He's got an official second. Now Chris comes right up on the apron again. And Bronco again with a warning. That's Kevin Von Erich wrapping a strong arm around Gino Hernandez, the handsome half-breed, if you like to be called. Father was a professional wrestler. All these young athletes enterprising in various ways in the athletic world. Kevin moving in on Gino. And Gino slipping in nicely with the shoulder.
Come on, push him up. Good, come on, that's good. It's good, come on.
Chris Adams trying to get some tutoring to Gino, and Gino tutors himself out of there in a hurry as he lost his hold on Kevin Von Erich. So Chris and Gino talk it over. Gino now with Chris, with Kevin, and Gino missing. Chris Adams doesn't know. And now Bronco Lubitsch is ordering him away from the ring. And he triggers around and says, go. Now, Gino Hernandez wants Chris Adams to leave the arena. Bronco Lubitsch has forfeit the match to Kevin Von Erich as Chris Adams has been a constant source of irritation jumping up on the apron.
Take your belt.
Chris Adams, bedeviling handsome. And now it's all up to Gino Hernandez and Kevin Von Erich. So Chris has not left the arena yet. Bronco says go. Lubitsch taking charge, getting rid of an irritant now, and it's one-on-one. Gino and Kevin. Well, they're going to duke it out here, it looks like. Well, Kevin is very adept at getting down to the raw necessities of battling. Ed, Kevin has Gino on the run. Oops. Here comes Kevin driving in. Hammering on Gino Hernandez. Kevin Von Erich takes the charge. Flying there. Here comes Kevin. Flying on top. That may do it. One, two, and no. Not quite enough. Yeah, Gino broke off. Got a good flail out of there. Just before the count of three, Gino Hernandez now escaping to get a little drift. Kevin Von Erich in charge. Gino Hernandez got to come up with some strategy because now he is on his own. He has no partner out there to assist him. And it's going to take the guile and the ability, Gino, to contest Kevin Von Erich. And the crowd picks up a chant. ...99% of them. They rain. Oh, the first donkey kick by Gino Hernandez. A good move for Gino. Kevin in trouble now. Great recovery by Kevin Von Erich, and Gino gets whacked right back. So Kevin Von Erich hammering on Gino Hernandez, and Kevin is a little slow now, trying to get his equilibrium back. Hammering down on Gino Hernandez. Gino hanging on. Gino pounding back, and so is Kevin pounding back in there. He rolls him, and now Kevin goes for a claw, and he misses. Actually, Gino protecting himself. Gino, oh, slash across the eyes by Gino Hernandez, and that breaks it up. Kevin Von Erich, who will be battling soon for the World Heavyweight Championship. In this battle with an old nemesis, neither very old, a long-standing nemesis. Gino Hernandez, who now has Von Erich in trouble. Here comes Kevin, and there's another kick. And Gino coming up with a pretty good game plan right here. That's Kevin Von Erich, groggy. Gino rolled around, Gino going up, tremendous move. Now let's see if Kevin can do it. He does. A flying body slam. One, two, three. Kevin Von Erich beats Gino Hernandez.